I know this might sound weird, but first of all, this is your roving reporter, Dynamite Lightning at the helm, y'all. I just want to say that, thank you. Thank you all for giving me them thumbs up. And then what gets to me is everybody not keeping it real like me. I'm the roving reporter, always keeping it real. I'm trying to just tell you, if I get on your channel, if I love it, I'm going to give you a thumbs up. If I don't like that shit, I'm going to give it a thumb down. But I'm just saying, some people just get on your channel and don't say shit. I'm just saying, if you like what I said and you gave me a thumbs up, thank you. If you didn't like what I said and you gave me a thumbs down, you. But it's all good. I'm all right with it. I'm like John Cena. You can say, let's go, Lightning. Lightning sucks. Let's go, Lightning. Lightning sucks. But don't say that Lightning sucks too many goddamn times. Come on, find your damn channel. Be bombarding that shit with, fuck you very much. Fuck you very much. No, I ain't gonna say that. You know I'm all right with you. Because it's all about self-expression. And I'm trying to make this shit funny the best way I can, you know. Because a lot of my friends say that when I get pissed off, it just fucking amuses the shit out of them. So I'm just get on here and keep it real. What the hell? So, thumbs up. Thank you. Thumbs down. You know what you can do. I'm like Red Fox, leave my zipper down for the first joke. So if you don't like the first joke, you know what you can do. But give me a thumbs up. Thank you. But if you don't like what I said, give me a thumbs down and say, me, back, mother.